Today, we are going to talk about an interesting fact about the McDonald's. As I say the name McDonald's, everyone will feel hungry, and the yellow trademark will be drawn in the minds of everyone. But would you ever believe that a broccoli bubble gum was introduced by McDonald's? So in this video, we are going to discuss about the broccoli bubble gum form the McDonald's. Subscribe and stay tuned with the channel for more interesting videos, and don't forget to click on the notification button. As McDonald's is always looking for new food innovations and recipes that would appeal to customers, they decided to go off into a zany new direction, making broccoli sweeter, just like bubblegum. Interestingly, however, McDonald's was not the first company to try and disguise the taste of veggies with sweet flavors. In an article from The Independent in 1997, the story is told of British frozen food company Iceland coming up with a similar idea almost 20 years before McDonald's. It was an effort to make vegetables seem more attractive to children, who various studies suggested were not getting enough vital nutrients in their diet. What they came up with was the Wacky Veg program. Needless to say, it didn't turn out well. Would kids eat more broccoli if it tasted better? A few years ago, McDonald's tried to answer that very question. In 2014, the company's CEO Donald Thompson was asked what the fast food giant was doing to provide healthier food options for children. 3 years earlier, the chain had already revamped its Happy Meal by cutting the amount of French fries in half and offering fruit as a side option. But Thompson said they had also experimented with some unconventional methods of enticing children to eat healthier. One such innovation, he said, was bubblegum flavored broccoli. If McDonald's thought the sweet side dish was going to revolutionize children's fast food, their bubble was burst when the broccoli was tested on actual children. As you might imagine, the vegetable creation didn't exactly surprise or delight its intended audience. Instead, it confused the young focus group. And even the powers that be were unimpressed. It wasn't all that, Thompson admitted. Don't worry, you won't be seeing the strange concoction on the dollar menu anytime soon. The idea was scrapped, and Happy Meals are currently stocked with more mainstream healthy sides, such as yogurt and apple slices. Thanks for watching, and we hope you all enjoy the video. So stay tuned for more interesting videos. Until we meet with the next video, have a great day.